Okay, 3, 2, 1.
So hi, I'm Sinjin.
Hi, I'm Rina. So today we are going to introduce our new product, Hexa Breakfast Oat Mix.
So some of you might already know that Malaysia is a food heaven, and there are so many delicious foods out there such as nasi lemak, mee goreng, and roti canai. But unfortunately, these foods are high in fats, carbohydrates, and loaded with calories.
So everyone knows that healthy eating is an important part of a lifestyle. But there are no enough healthy options in the market. Most of the food are highly processed, which contain high amount of sugar and fat. And healthy food are expensive in Malaysia. As a food company, we wanted to tackle this social problem. So we decided to launch Breakfast Oat Mix.
Okay, so why oats is good for your breakfast? Because oats contains good fiber, which is beta-glucan, that helps to improve our blood cholesterol, blood glucose level, and improve insulin response.
Our oat mix also contains four different nutritious seeds, which are sunflower seeds, pumpkin seeds, flax seeds, and chia seeds. They are rich in healthy fat, vitamins, and minerals. They also contain antioxidants. Our oat mix is nutritious and also easy to prepare.
Okay, so let's see how easy to make this.
This is oats. Okay, nampak macam sedap je ni.
The smell is also so good. I think this is vanilla flavor.
A lot of seeds inside. Should be a healthy diet.
The aroma will be fantastic for what I'm thinking.
Can taste it.
Super.
The combinations acceptable for what I'm thinking is quite nice. Crunchiness. Smooth.
It's a lot of flavors inside. I think even there's a coconut.
And the aroma will stay longer in the mouth. I think will be the vanilla.
The texture, it's not gummy also. The texture also is still there.
Oatmeal is suitable for the diabetics patients and which is a healthy diet person.
Then should be a better energetic breakfast cereal.
Dengan adanya oat ni, saya rasa dia amat ringkas tetapi menyelerakan dan sedap, sihat.
And it's quite convenient with the preparations. You just, I think it's a milk, then pulls up and mix up. That's it.
Please support us and thank you for watching!